That's New Jersey. I am on Staten Island. South Staten Island. Pointing south. For 3 years, we've come a long way. Waking up these wonderful people. We're taking all the arrows. 3 years. And what has it gotten us? I'll tell you where it's gotten me. It's got me hated. Got me people turning around and walking away from me. Soon as I open my mouth, what are you gonna do? I correct people. I don't bring it up, but I correct people. Don't use the word planet. Okay, don't even talk about evolution. And if you talk about the moon and how the stars are affecting, the moon is affecting, the full moon affects people's psychosis because of the moon's gravity. And of course, nobody wants to have the counterpoint of what they're trying to say. So they just tend not to like you. Well, not maybe that, but certainly don't invite your places. That's all right, though. Anyway, yeah, so 3 years. And of course, the main objective, I believe, is to expose NASA for the bullshit, Alistair Crowley nonsense that they fucking are. And when I get back to my apartment, I will show you some of my flat earth stuff, my collection. Kenny DeGrasse.
I'm going down the river, sadness. I tried my best, but I could not.